friends, welcome to my channel. This video is all about gardening and DIY of mandala painting and modern painting on pots. To nurture a garden is to feed not just the body but the soul, right? Recently, me and my husband, we had been to a nursery to buy plants for home. I bought 4 plants: snake plant, tulsi plant, that is basil plant, pothos, that is money plant, and areca palm. Having plants in your home or office can be a source of pleasure. Indoor gardening actually relieves stress, boosts energy, creativity, productivity, and focus, and it also promotes recovery. There are some evidence that this house plants may positively influence into our home. After reading about the indoor plants and their benefits, I got to know these plants improve air humidity inside the home. They absorb the pollutants and toxins from the air which is inside home. They emit oxygen and they also decreases the stress level, and obviously they beautify our interiors. These plants, I got it in these pots by adding proper manure to it. So I didn't want to change the pot, so thought of doing some DIY on the same pot. So on one pot I tried to do mandala painting along with mirror work, and other one with a modern art. Here I have used this golden paint to paint these pots, and actually I have given 3 coatings of golden paint to this pot to get the perfect look. This one was first coating of paint, this is the second coating, and this is the third coating. To do the mandala painting, these are the materials I have taken. I have taken these 4 colors of paint, that is sea blue, red, green, and pink color, along with the mandala tools and mirror. In case if you haven't got mandala tool, you can also use earbud, back portion of paint brush, pencil or pen nib. Using mirror on any art piece not only gives life with the perfect blend of bling, but also it is like a cherry on a rainbow cake. Thank you. Here for this pot, I have tried to make easy modern painting. So I have used this painter's tape to make this triangle pattern. Always secure your painting by giving a coat of varnish to it. Here I have given this wood varnish. Yeah friends, finally this is how the modern pot painting looks. This is the mandala dot painting along with the mirror work. That is it for today's video. Thank you for watching this video. In case if you have liked this video, please do like, share and subscribe. And also press the bell icon for the further notification of my channel. Thank you.